So this is a story of a real man, John King, a real life, and I did some research to write this song, and he's not around to tell you his own story, so I'm going to have to do it. So here we go. Liverpool, I came down to London in the spring for to make my name. For I had learned to work the silver, how to bend the blade. I was carrying a sample of the finest I had made. I went into a London shop, a fine cutlery, and showed the man my handiwork. He just stared at me and called for a policeman, to whom he then did say, "This man's a thief, he stole this knife, please take him away." The judge said, "Son, you stole that knife right up off the shelf." Says I to the judge, "Sir, I made that blade myself. But I have no money, he a man of worth. He sent me to Van Diemen's land, the bottom of the earth." We sailed out on the foamy sea, never to return home, with naught to do but sit below, chained to weep and mourn, and sit in our own foulness, starving to our deaths, till we arrived in Hobart town, 11 of us left. 7 years was I a slave, then one day set free, and followed by a policeman who soon arrested me. From high up on his bench the judge said, "You'll be leaving soon," and sent me to Port Arthur that very afternoon. So choose your weapon wisely, boys, I'll make for you a knife. You're here in Port Arthur for the rest of your natural life. Is a place not fit for man or beast. There's no escape by land, and by sea a man will freeze. It's here the prisoners build the ships of His Majesty's line, to keep the king in empire and the governor in fine wine. There's been a killing and no one knows whose hand took a life. We're short a man to build the ships, a new prisoner arrives. Here at the bottom of the world is what my life is worth. It's I who make the iron bars and slave in all the earth. So choose your weapon wisely, boys, I'll make for you a knife. You're here in Port Arthur for the rest of your natural life. So choose your weapon wisely, boys, I'll make for you a knife. I'm here in Port Arthur for the rest of my natural life.
Thank you.